Silicon Valley has been enamored with artificial intelligence, AI. Everybody thinks that they need to have AI attached to their name or be a leader in it. ChatGPT got out to the public first, but you've been working on it for a long time, maybe before OpenAI did. So are you going to go more public with what you're doing in artificial intelligence? And how is artificial intelligence going to change your company?
I mean, it is. It's been a big focus for us as a company. One of the first things I did as CEO was to pivot the company to be focused on AI, AI first. We have developed a lot of the core underlying technology. A lot of it powers search today. So part of what has helped us keep search above everyone else is by incorporating a lot of AI in how we do search. The current moment around generative AI is what's captured people's imagination. We are incorporating that in search in a deep way. So today, if you go to Google and type a query in, we give something called an AI overview, and you get a nice summary on top, which we are summarizing the top results and giving context around it using AI. It's been very well received. People love it. And so it's one direction in which we are using AI to evolve our product. Our models are called Gemini, and people can also talk to Gemini directly. And I just feel like we're at very, very early stages of what is probably the most profound shift in technology we will ever see as humanity. So it's an exciting time.